guys. So have you ever heard our kicks up? So in the super challenge week, we challenge you to see how many times you can do kick ups. Kick ups, the football arts of juggling. You can use feet, thigh, chest, head, anything. It's important to have good shoes and a good ball. You have a good base, and you when you pull your ball and lift it from below, and then you try to control. If it falls, no problem. You can also start to try from over the top, okay? And then if you get really good, you can start to use both feet, okay? Look, and you can use to the thigh. The easiest one is to get the movement are with thighs. They are the easiest one anyone can use. And if you get really good, you can do it with your hand. So, but the challenge is, I wanna to know how many kicks up you can do. I'm gonna try my number and you write to me and see if you can beat me. Okay? Woo!